Hi guys, this is Muntazir and I am out for wildlife photography. Can you see two abeces are sitting on the electric pole, one in the just above the pole and just at the top of the pole, and another one is on the wire. I have never seen any ibis sitting on electric poles or any electric wire before this. In front of me, there are a few Munya birds, and I'm trying to not to get in their eyes. They are flying over my head. I hope that you can hear their sounds. There are so many Munya birds just front of me feeding on dry paddies. But few crows saw me and now they're flying over my head. They saw me and now they are warning the surrounding. Look at this crow. They all are seated there on the wire, on the cable. Here I am waiting for the Munya birds to come again. They are flying and checking the territory, their feeding territory. Let's get out of this. Look what this rainy season made. Last year it was not like this, and this year it is made like this. You can see the thorn bamboo bush. It's beautiful, I think. Many things had changed in a year. Beautiful. It's fresh running water. Crab holes. So these are antlions' den. They are very huge. And these are what they have eaten. It is a maintenance. It's a mantis. You can see the antlion is taking it inside, and this mantis is still alive. Fish. I saw a group of monkeys over that dumping. They are running that way, and I just want to follow them. Let's see what happens. They are climbing down. Okay, I have to be prepared, and I have to pick a location to stay and watch them carefully. I really love to spend time with these monkeys here whenever I see them here. They regularly change their feeding places. They move one way to another. We can't expect where they will go next morning. But if we spend time regularly here in the jungle, in the rocks, and see them, we can It was a butter. I will sit here and see them where they are going. Okay, I will sit here and see them that where they are going. Butter birds just flee away from this bush. Yes, from here they flee away. Going to sit here and watch them. They are very large in numbers and they are just moving on the bushes of lantana plant, and they are feeding on lantana fruits. The battery is almost dead, but I have to take care about the battery, and I have to get closer to them to have some photos of them. I need to get closer to them, so I'm moving forward, and I will be very careful while walking that they will not get a panic about my presence. One leader monkey climbed up to this banyan tree to have an eye on this location about the danger. And other monkeys are feeding on that lantana bushes and walking up to the dumping. Feeding. Kind of fight happened that way. They are looking that side and the noise is coming from that side, and the one leader came down running. Look at this beautiful. I believe in winning the faith of the animals, such as these macaque monkeys, to get closer to them, and they will trust you that you are not a harm, you are not danger. They all gathered here. They are just crossing this railway track. Look at this. Yes, jump. One more is coming. Yes. Did you like it? I love this moment really. Now it's time to return home, and if you like the video, then please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.